It's a serious matter that burdens me. That's why I have given my life to this country. If I have to visit every barangay, even the prison, no matter how far, para lang masabi ng bayan, mga kababayan, mahal tayo ng Diyos. Jesus lang ang inyong tinganayin. Siya ang namatay at nabuhay. So that means, siya lang ang nakakarinig ng dasal natin. Wala nang iba. Siya lang ang nagbayad ng ating mga kasalanan sa krus. Kaya suklam na suklam ang ating Ama, Amang Panginoon, kapag meron tayong pinupuntahan na ibang dinadasalan. Which is the downfall of this nation. And this is the truth. You will probably hear this from many people. And yet, you know, because it is my burden to teach the truth because I love my country. I really love my country and I am burdened kung gaano mahirap ang mahirap dito sa